Moin, meine Freunde, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. So, wir sitzen immer noch an der Mauer. Ich habe mich kein Millimeter gerührt. So, aber wir werden mal schauen. Okay. Okay, wir dürfen nicht so lange gucken. Was ist das? Sondern? Was hast du sonst damit vorgehabt? Okay. Oh, man. Hey! So we got that one right there, close. So, was ist? Ah ja.
I saw one lurking on the other side of that car.
Hey. Was ist nun los?
Those two seem to be on the scent.
Also ich laufen kann
That's
ich nicht.
Everything I know, man. But you know, watch out. We can probably make it over to the RV or down to the truck if we're quick and quiet about it.
Ja, dann lass uns doch los.
Where to next?
Okay. Soweit wären wir schon. Oh.
We're a little naked out here, except for Carly's gun and we can't use that much.
Oh mein Gott. Okay, also hier ist nicht so richtig, ja?
An age-old problem.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Ja. Also zurück. Sollen wir jetzt erstens den nehmen oder was? Kann ich hier... Was ist denn los? Okay. Also jetzt in diese Richtung? Kann ich hier irgendwo hinlaufen? Ja, ah, okay. Da zeigt er mir was an. Das ist gut. Okay, da kamen sie auch mit. Also ist hier anscheinend ein bisschen besser. Ja. Okay.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
Oh Gott, oh Gott, oh Gott. So, jetzt sind wir hier. Und nun? Ah, guck mal. Den nehmen wir. Und mit dieser Zündkerze.
It's a spark thing.
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. Could come in handy.
Ja. Jetzt läuft er plötzlich.
Das war awesome.
So, jetzt.
I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
Ja. Ist ja auch irgendwas. Wir benutzen hier jetzt das Ding.
Wait. Let me see the spark plug. The porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Aha. Ah, jetzt aufschneiden damit, oder was? Okay, immer noch keine Tresse runterzukommen.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Genau. So. Was machen wir jetzt? So, dann lass uns mal dahin gehen. Boah. Das ist ziemlich nervig. Oh, ich habe nicht drauf geachtet. Nein. Oh. Ja, guten Appetit, ne? Oh, Spaghetti. Verflucht, ich habe gar nicht hingeguckt gerade. Mist. So. Du Idiot, ich dachte, das geht alles von alleine hier. Natürlich war er wieder am Träumen, war ja klar. Was pfeifst denn du? Da? Was macht denn der? Na komm, der auch noch. Hier, komm. Na toll. Na egal, jetzt nehmen wir die Axt.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Genau.
Are you two done?
Gleich. Ist mal das Äxtchen.
That should help.
So, und jetzt...
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Okay. Na los, lauf einfach. Komm. Ja, der läuft von alleine. War das nicht? Ja. Boah, ich wollte gerade sagen, warum haut denn der nicht endlich mal zu?
Rad.
Boah, geil, sagt er.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
Hm. Mach einfach auf. Tritt doch nicht gegen das Brett.
Might want to break through that board first.
Ja. Mach doch nicht mit der Axt, Mensch. Das wäre doch so gegangen. Ja, komm doch einfach. Ist doch alles gut.
You're hurt.
Oh God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you. I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len?
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up, please!
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Oh! Hey!
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No, no, no!
Ich hätte ihr einfach die Knarre geben sollen. Wäre das alles nicht passiert. Oder einfach mit der Axt zuschlagen.
Let's get out of here.
Na, der Glenn ist ja eine Weichflöte. Ja.
Here they come. Get in.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and well, yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. Won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Ja. Ich brauche also immer noch den Schlüssel. Immer noch den Schlüssel. Wo ist wohl der Schlüssel? Na, Clem?
Hey there.
Hi.
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Still, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't much.
I know, Clem. I'll see if I can find something else for you. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good. Despite the circumstances.
Yep.
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
So, dann. Ich würde ihr gern was zu essen geben.
Everything okay?
Mhm.
Okay. Gibt nix.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back to the motor inn.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
It would have been a waste of a bullet.
What do you mean?
She was dead anyway. I'm not in the euthanasia business.
Whoa, man. She was a person.
She's gone now anyway. What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everetts a few times. Sorry, I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth? What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Ja. Irgendwie finde ich hier keinen Schlüssel. Aber das macht erstmal nichts. Wir beenden jetzt diese Folge mal an der Stelle, meine Freunde. Ja, ich wünsche euch alles Gute, genießt alles, was ihr habt. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, lasst sehr gerne einen Daumen nach oben da, kommentiert alle, was das Zeug hält. Ich muss gerade mal ein bisschen durchatmen. Und schaltet auch morgen wieder ein in der nächsten Folge von The Walking Dead. Also, macht's gut und ciao.